Have you ever tried Ethiopian food? Because I hadn't until recently when I went to Salam, Ethiopian and Eritrean cuisine. In Ethiopian, Salam means hi or peace, which is also one of the owner's names. The food here is so flavorful and it's also meant to be eaten with your hands, making it a very unique experience.